Hello, I'm Barry Kempton, Artistic and Executive Director of the Schubert Club. Welcome to this 2020 Virtual Winners Recital. Back in 1922, on the occasion of its 40th anniversary, Schubert Club awarded its first scholarship to a music student. We've awarded scholarships every year since. Each year, the majority of scholarships are awarded through our Bruce Carlson Student Scholarship Competition, usually held in March. Because of this year's pandemic, we weren't able to hold a regular competition. But thanks to my ever-versatile colleagues, Kate Cooper and Jessica Johnston, who run all our education and scholarship programs, we did manage to have an online competition. It was limited to solo pianists and solo guitarists, so that no participating students who needed to work with pianists would be asked to compromise any social distancing regulations in place at the time. We're delighted to report that 62 musicians from around the five-state region participated by submitting video recordings. And we're pleased to share this 45-minute recording, which features the six first prize scholarship winners. Congratulations to them, and thank you to all the musicians who took part. Finally, I'd like to thank Shattuck St. Mary's Pre-Conservatory Program for their sponsorship of this video presentation. I hope you enjoy the performances of these amazing young musicians.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.